Welcome to Bar 20 Arms. Today, our exercise includes a 30 carbine. It's kind of a vintage 30 carbine. And also an M4, EOTech, and a pop-up iron sight with a 16-inch barrel, six-position collapsible stock. Our carbine today, we've got the old strip clips and a bandolier, full metal jacket, 110 grain. These stripper clips are really cool. You slip them over the back. The stripper clips hold 10. These are 15 round clips, and you just pop them right in. 10 rounds, real quick, really cool. All right. Pop that dude in there. Pull the charging handle, you're ready to go. We got 10 rounds in there right now, and we're gonna be shooting rapid fire. And we're gonna be using a 30 round mag for our M4. We have a special target set up down there. Let's go down and we'll talk about the target and let's do some shooting.
All right, here we are down at the range. Today we got a special presentation for you cubicle jockeys. Here at Bar 20 Arms, we care about you cubicle jockeys.
Absolutely.
Our brothers and sisters. We build it, you guys keep it going. We appreciate that. We're in the construction business, so we build it. And like I said, you guys keep it running. You do the paperwork. And how boring that must be, being in a cubicle. We feel sorry for you. We have our own way of relieving stress out on the construction site. We have big hammers, crowbars. Once in a while we get to tear apart a pallet or something exciting like that. And there's nothing more exciting than tearing apart a pallet. So, we have designed a cubicle for you, for our brothers and sisters in the cubicle. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna help you relieve stress. You can watch this video and say, now, that is relieving stress. Look, the best stress reliever you cubicle jockeys have is the old rubber ball. And that's it. You're sitting there thinking, this is a stress reliever.
Oopsaw.
Oh yeah, I can feel it. No, we got something better. We've got our cubicle set up here. Now, we've got everything that a cubicle jockey would have in their own space.
Got your paperwork here. Look at all that paperwork. We're gonna get rid of that. And manuals, all that business, personal effects. Got your bunny rabbit here. Over the hill coffee cup. Computer that you're typing away on all day. Phone's ringing off the hook. We're gonna take care of this. Nobody needs to be sitting in an office all day like this. It's not enough space. So we're gonna shoot it up. We're gonna relieve some stress. So let's get up there, start shooting.
All right. I hope that relieved some stress. It sure helped me a lot. I feel a lot better now. I can breathe and better, and my headache went away. I just feel so much better. You can see we done a little damage here. Some things were pretty stubborn. We had to shoot at it quite a bit. The plaque up there done pretty well. The old telephone, it hung in there, done real well. Well, thanks for stopping by, and we hope we done some good. We'll see you next time here at Bar 20 Arms. Thank you.